गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर सेकेंड चैप्टर। एज यू ऑल नो द नेम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज अ गिफ्ट ऑफ चप्पल्स। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द सेकेंड पैराग्राफ। मृदु डिडंट हैव मच टाइम टू वंडर अबाउट हूज स्लीपर्स दे वर बिकॉज रवि ड्रैग्ड हर टू द बैकयार्ड बिहाइंड अ थिक बिटर बेरी बुश। मृदु कुड नॉट थिंक अबाउट दिस स्लीपर as Ravi took her to the backyard. There, inside a torn football lined with sacking and filled with sand, lay a very small kitten lapping up milk from a coconut half shell. There she saw a torn football which was covered with a sack, and some sand was filled in it, and a kitten was lying in it and lapping up milk. Lapping up means licking up, and half coconut half shell means the cover of coconut. We found him outside the gate this morning. Ravi informed Mridu that they had found it outside the gate that morning. He was mewing and mewing, poor thing, said Meena. It's a secret, as it was crying. Mewing means crying. So as it was crying, now they have kept it a secret. Amma says Pati will leave for our Padu Mama's house if she knows we have a cat. Because there Amma used to say if Pati means Dadi, right? So if Dadi got to know that there was a cat in the house, for sure she would go to Padu Mama's house. Pupil are always telling us to be kind to animals, but when we are, they scream. Oh, don't bring that dirty creature here, said Ravi. He says that he is used here for Ravi. So Ravi says that generally our parents says to us that we should always behave kindly towards the animals. But when we touch a stray dog, we look after it, we give something him to eat, so they say, oh, don't do that, it's a dirty creature. So this was the first problem Ravi was facing while keeping that kitten. Do you know how hard it is just to get a little milk from the kitchen? Now the next problem Ravi tells that it is also hard to get the milk. Now you will see that how Ravi is struggling hard to get milk for the cat. Pati saw me with a glass in my hand just now. I told her I am very hungry. I want to drink it. But the way she looked at me, I had to drink most of it through her of the scent. Then she wanted the tumbler back. Now what happens? Ravi wants to feed the cat, but when he takes out the milk from the refrigerator, his grandmother notices him in a suspicious way, like he is holding a glass as she wanted to know what he has to do with the milk. He drinks some of the milk just to show that he is actually drinking. He is actually drinking milk and he is not taking it anywhere. He wanted to take the milk for the cat, but he has to drink the milk. Then she wanted the tumbler back, but Pati was also very clever. She says, okay, drink it and after that give me the tumbler back. Tumbler means glass. So this is what Pati said. Now Ravi was thinking what he has to do.